Part of me was afraid of what I would find and what I would do when I got there. I knew the risks. Or imagined I knew. But the thing I felt the most, much stronger than fear, was the desire to confront him.
Keep your hands away from the guns.